All right, time right now is 9:36. What is that I see? Margie, this is my favorite segment already. I can tell.
I think it might be. You can head out back, Kevin. You know, what happens when you combine barbecue with Israeli food? Well, you have land and spirit barbecue is what you do. And this morning we have Rabbi Avi Rubenfeld joining us to talk a little bit more about this and an amazing trip as well.
That's correct, yes. So we're very excited about the trip itself, obviously. The trip is already, I believe, the sixth annual trip that we've been doing over the course of every other year. And I'll put it in the words of somebody who came last year, actually. He said, what was amazing about the trip is, he said two things that were really profound. He said, first of all, for under $3,000, you're getting a $10,000 trip. But much more than that, he said, every single, you know, we're having an open house barbecue, which people say, come on, what's the connection with a barbecue in Israel?
Right.
Although they barbecue plenty. But he said that every single breakfast was like a circumcision ceremony. Every lunch was like a bar mitzvah. And every supper was like a wedding. I mean, it was tremendous. So the quality of the trip, the VIP status of the trip is just amazing.
When is the actual trip taking place?
So the trip itself actually is March 4th through the 13th. 10 days of that will really, you know, change your life. But the barbecue, the open house where people can ask questions and meet the other people who already signed up is tomorrow at 6 p.m.
And where is it?
And that's going to be at a private residence in Chesterfield.
So there is still room to go on this trip.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. This is, you know, I like to say that Jews like to do things. If it wasn't for the last minute, nothing would get done. So this is still early.
This is very early.
Plenty early.
Yeah. And when you talk about taking a trip to the Holy Lands like this, my mom had the opportunity to go, and she's still talking about it years and years and years later, because it is so touching.
It is.
Yeah.
And every trip to the Holy Land qualifies for that.
Yeah.
This particular trip, though, this is part of the JLI, the Jewish Learning Institute. So the level of the trip, and that's both in the information, the learning aspect of it. It's not learning by sitting down and reading a book. It's learning hands-on. That's the beauty of Israel. It's just the standard that I haven't seen on any other trip. I mean, and I've heard that from people who have come for the first time, and we've had people who've been to Israel for 16 times and keep coming back on this trip. They say, I'm never going to miss this trip, because every single time you go on this trip, you have the choices of changing. There's a lot of options. So you can, there's not enough of Israel to cover in a year, never mind 10 days.
Right.
Even though it's small like New Jersey, but it's an amazing experience. So the quality of the knowledge, when you're stepping, you're not just stepping on dirt, you're stepping on dirt that somebody, you know, King David walked on and stuff. And that knowledge is what we impart. We make sure that wherever you go in Israel, you're informed. You know exactly where you are, all the significance, both the mystical meaning and the historical meaning of each place. So it's an amazing trip. It's something that every single person who has come on our trip so far, of all years, have said that they're going to come back on that. So that's something which is pretty impressive.
Yeah, and you keep the price very low,
It's
an
amazing
trip. For 10 days, that's amazing.
Yeah, and it's the we're staying in hotels that are five-star hotels. We're not just staying in, you know, I've seen a lot of trips that people stay. They treat you like royalty. We joke that you can bring your baggage up until the trip, but on the trip you can't bring it. We don't let you schlep any baggage.
I love that, Rabbi Avi Rubenfeld. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you.
All right. Stick around. We'll be right back.